And now at 6, in other news we're following for you, two brush fires burning tonight in southwest Miami-Dade. This was the scene from Chopper 4 this afternoon over the Everglades National Park south of 8th Street. The fire, which began near southwest 136th Street and 188th Avenue, has scorched more than 1,400 acres. No homes are in danger.